So you like to spend? Who doesn't? So if you want to do it guilt-free, here's how. First, make sure you have a budget that clearly has a line item for the things you enjoy in life, like self-care, travel, clothes. And even if you can't spend all the money that you really want in those categories just yet, having that line item allows you to feel good when you actually do spend on those things every month. And then when you are spending month to month, make sure you track your spending so that you know you're falling within the budget that you set for yourself for those specific categories, and allow for a variance. Some months you might be spending a little bit more in that certain category, and next month you might not spend anything in that category, but out on the annual basis, it will all even out. And then finally, enjoy. If you're gonna do it, just enjoy it fully, and then you can live the financially wise life.